The flow of traffic had been interrupted just moments ago due to a major accident on the Kinfield Highway known as the Kinfield Cliff. The accident involved three vehicles. Two of the vehicles, which were passenger buses, had been traveling north and a CRV Jeep traveling south heading into town. Here's one of the bus drivers involved in the three vehicle accidents.
I'm Dalton Chunifo, I'm a bus driver from Massacre, my area. I'm coming down one of the cliffs there and I saw that fear CRV coming up straight towards me. And the only thing I could have done to safeguard my life and my girlfriend and friend that was on the bus, I had to head to the seawall. Heading to the seawall, giving more space, I ended up getting my bus from the side of my bus, smashed up on the side, and another white bus a couple years at the back of me, collect the worst part of it.
So what do you think caused the driver?
Well, two things I said when I came up on the bus, either he fall asleep at the top speed, or he had some sickness taken him. My brothers, I couldn't do nothing with my right wheel. I could have done nothing else. He's trying to hit the seawall and give him more space so he can pick up himself.
So you want one of them joining the
bus? I had 3 pounds of it back on because I was just going to go to Portsmouth. No, my injuries are just coming up to my passengers. Just shocked and, you know, frightened and myself and my bus get damaged. Yeah.
Like you heard from the driver of the CRV was heading straight at him. The driver of the bus eventually swerved towards the seawall to avoid being hit. In doing so, the passenger bus directly behind received the full impact. At this time, no fatalities have been confirmed. The results of injuries is still unknown. Fire and ambulance officials rushed to the scene using some jackhammer-type cutter to remove the driver of the white bus from behind the steering wheel. It is alleged that the driver of the white vehicle, which was extensively damaged, is from the Marigot area. He, along with other passengers, had been rushed to the Princess Margaret Hospital. Further updates on this major road accident will be given later.